extremely elated. And I must say that it started 7 years back, like they're saying, and I thought it was like a little sleepy thing, and it was a new thing really in the industry. But now it's like, I look forward to it every year actually. And this year, of course, being celebrated amongst the top 10 is fantastic really. And over the years, I've like said, like, you know, thanked my family and thanked my mother and my colleagues, my bosses, different organizations. But I must say there has been a dramatic improvement in my ranking in the last 2 years. And for that, I must thank my organization and the people who work over there and are delivering excellent results. Last year was one of our best years for Publicis Media. So I would like to this time thank them loud and clear. And it is only because of their work that we really look, I'll really look so good over here. Women leaders, I think, pretty much have the same leadership qualities which are required for any leadership. And leadership, to my mind, is gender neutral, as is performance.